Position is confirmed with the end of the qualifying session. All that's left is to say goodbye, and we'll see you on the starting grid. With the sighting lap safely negotiated, the lights will go out in a few seconds, and the Indonesian Grand Prix will get underway. Let's take a look at the final classification of this race. The riders are enjoying a well-deserved lap of honour, and we'll soon be joining them in Parc Fermé in the usual post-race interviews.